Hello everyone, I hope you all are well. I am Priyanka from Thali school. Welcome back to our class. So students, on the occasion of Rakhi festival, we will learn how to decorate Thali on Rakhi. Okay, so let's start. The material we require for it is a Thali, okay, and here I am using handmade sheet. If you have handmade sheet, then you can use handmade. If you have cloth, then you can use cloth here. Okay, fabricol, and this is less, okay, for decoration. Mirror and scissor. So guys, let's start. First we will take handmade sheet and we will make here circle like this. Okay. Now we need a scissor and we will cut on the sheet like this. So here our circle is ready. Now we need a Thali and we will paste it like this way. Okay, so here we need a Thali cord. Now we will apply here Thali cord like this. Now we will paste this. Now we need a less and we will decorate this area with the hypo less. Okay, so here first we will apply here fabricol with this. Now we will paste it like this way.
part of the shoulder.
Nice. Now you can decorate with your words. Okay, so first we will run here pedicle and we will paste like this way. So let's see. Completed after earbuds. Okay, now we can decorate with mirrors like this. So here in center we plant the pole and we will paste it like skin. Here, this mirror like this. So guys, you don't have mirrors, so you can use any material with your choice. And you can use also cooling paper. Okay, looks nice now. Now we can decorate center circle with this chain with this one. Okay, so here okay, so guys, now our Thali is completed. Okay, so slice slowly and okay and press. I hope you like it, and guys, make it and share your work with me. Okay, bye.